is under the ocean. Born in the night, in an orderly fashion. It's all alright. It's all alright. It's all alright.
The first half underway here at Old Trafford. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea starts in goal. Bruno Fernandes plays with Fred in central midfield. And up front, a player with considerable attacking know-how, Wissam Ben Yedder. Can he put it away? A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, they fancy a short one. Van de Beek. Can he convert? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed it. tremendously strong in the tackle. And he might be through here. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top class.
A real opening now. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now... He's in here. Surely. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big...
Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Holland. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Now, who can he play it to? And he takes on the shot. With no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Delivering it. That's high-level goalkeeper. And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was pulsing. And they kick off here. Jota. And the penalty has been given here. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the... A goal! Accurate from the spot. Castagne. It did look on for them, but not to be. Sloppy in possession from Leicester. A real challenge for the goalkeeper. A chance to extend the lead. In it goes! A well-taken penalty. Oh, showing excellent vision. He just needs to remain icy cool. There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. Well read to ease the pressure. Perfectly fair tackle, and it and this could finish it off. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What? So the final whistle and frustration for Leicester. And the match is...